justice for Vanessa Bryant. A jury awards Kobe's widow millions in damages for the graphic photos taken at the crash scene that killed the NBA legend.
Plus, student debt relief for millions of Americans. President Biden announces a sweeping plan to wipe out thousands of dollars for some borrowers. Details on who's eligible.
And sparks fly when an engine catches fire on a flight bound for Los Angeles. The loud boom, the chaos on board as the plane makes an emergency landing. Now on the news at 10. Good evening, I'm Micah Ohlman.
And I'm Cher. A stunning legal victory for Vanessa Bryant. A jury has awarded tens of millions of dollars in damages to Bryant and another family over graphic photos taken at the scene of the deadly helicopter crash.
The verdict was reached after 11 emotional days of trial. KTLA's Rick Chambers live in downtown Los Angeles with reaction. Rick.
Yeah, Micah, the verdict appropriately enough comes down on May 24, with Kobe's number and what is celebrated as Mother's Day on the calendar. Now, the plaintiffs wanted $75 million out of this lawsuit. They got less than half of that, but still a victory for the victims' families who say that they're tormented every day by the idea that photos of their dead loved ones might one day emerge online.